When you're raised in a place called Defiance, you might be destined to go against the grain. A quest for solutions to the global food system's most pressing problems sent Danielle Nirenberg, our sixth recipient of the Julia Child Award, on a journey around the world. Just as Julia sounded the alarm more than 50 years ago about industrializing our food, Danny is on a mission to make it more equitable, nutritious, and sustainable. Born to parents who left the city behind, Danielle grew up among Show Me State farmers, which bred one of her key mantras: farmers know best. When research is led by farmers, it's more effective. After graduating from Monmouth College, Danielle served in the Peace Corps in the Dominican Republic, earned a master's degree at Tufts, and joined World Watch Institute, where, fortuitously, she researched infectious diseases related to food. Like Julia, Danny thinks about what to have for dinner as soon as she's finished lunch. This passion for eating inspired her to spend 18 months in 30 different sub-Saharan African countries, rooting out grassroots innovations to address poverty and hunger as part of her Nourishing the Planet project. Recognizing that information is power, Danielle co-founded Food Tank, a think tank for food, with Bernard Pollock in 2013. Widely recognized as one of the foremost conveners and nonpartisan creators of original research on rebuilding the global food system, Food Tank offers a trusted, safe space for all sides, while seeking diversity and sustainability for a just world. Its summits have hosted thousands of participants, and Food Tank reaches millions more via its live streams and podcast, Food Talk with Danny Nirenberg. With global public health at its most precarious point in a century, it's hard to imagine a more deserving or important recipient of the 2020 Julia Child Award than Danielle Nirenberg.